TV Faith and Courage has gotten the best reviews of her career. This is her very first time on the Tonight Show. Please welcome Sinead O'Connor.
You just can't stand to see me get along without you, like I do, you told me to. Now you're jealous, you don't know how hard it was to be alone without you, and wanting you, like I do. You don't know how hard it is to be a woman in love with you, when you're so cruel and so jealous. You don't think about anybody's feelings but you. Oh, are you cold?
Finally meet you. Congratulations on the CD. Boy, this is great. This is.
I'm just trying to figure out how to put this on because it's normally around here and there's nothing.
I think you got it down. There you are.
It's lucky I have no purse. It was there.
Well, probably very lucky. I was going to ask you, now I noticed you had your tongue pierced. Now, it seems to me as a singer, that would not be...
It's dirty. You have to put it in the right place. You definitely have to.
Why as a singer would you...
Just not really. You're not a singer all the time, are you? Just a woman.
No,
you know,
no.
It's just as a woman, I think it's sexy. Basically.
Well, can I see it?
But you have to be careful where you put it, and you do have to readjust your singing. But in a way, it works quite well because it means you have to pronounce yourself better than you would otherwise. You can't be lazy about your speech, which is quite helpful, obviously, when you're singing.
So if you have a speech problem, just plong, put a piercing there.
Well, no, it was for a speech problem, singing lessons.
It seems like that would be painful.
It was. This is the third time I've had it done. And
the third time?
Yeah, I had it done further back, but then I was really vain and you couldn't see it when I was talking. And I didn't want everyone to be able to see it, so I went to do it again. But There you go. But this time it was really painful, and the guy who did it was this huge, beefy guy covered in tattoos, like from head to toe, and I had to act really cool, but I wanted to just grab his arm.
You want a specialist. That's what you need.
I wanted to just grab the guy's arm.
Now, I mean, when you drink like hot tea or something, doesn't it heat up?
No, it's okay. You have to eat mushed up food for the first 3 days or so.
You can't kiss anyone,
which is a big problem.
Can't kiss anyone either. Well, boy, the advantages are just tremendous. Really. It just seems like terrific.
Oh, no, I mean, once you get over that, you can do a lot more than you could before.
Right, okay. You know, I figure I've probably taken that line of questioning as far as I want to go. Well, I met your son. He's a very nice boy.
Yeah, he is
a nice boy. So funny, I remember when he was born, and I was like this big guy. When you walked in, I thought, was this your boyfriend or something?
Oh, it's like your son.
He's
nearly as big as me.
Well, congratulations, and congratulations on this CD. Just great. Faith and courage, Sinead O'Connor. Thank you, Sinead.